Welcome to Top Crew Aviation. This is Captain P.K. Yadav.
Hello guys, so today we would discuss about taxi, like how we are going to obtain taxi instructions and how we would comply with the ATC instructions. As we all know now, how to do startup and how to take pushback and startup. So we assume whenever we practice any exercise in this RT class, we assume all the previous exercises have completed already and we are proceeding further. So we are assuming that we have taken a startup and pushed back and now we are ready for taxi and for that we need ATC instruction. So you get question like obtain taxi and comply with ATC instructions. So this question can be into two parts or it could be one. So how we would make call for taxi, how to take taxi instructions. So obtain taxi, you are going to call concern ATC as we are practicing all the exercises in Delhi. So your ATC would be Delhi Ground, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. Your position is, let's say, stand 02 and you would request taxi and info Bravo. So in taxi, you take two things in our mind, like you need to disclose your location and you have to add info. So the call would be Delhi Ground, this is Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, stand 02, request taxi info Bravo. So in this call we are fulfilling all the things like whom you are calling, that is Delhi Ground, who are you, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, and where are you, stand 02, what do you want, request taxi. So this is how wherever we make calls, we always put four questions: whom, who, where and what. Alright guys, so let's start it again, like Delhi Ground, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, stand 02, request taxi info Bravo. Alright, so you are going to get the response from ATC, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, Delhi Ground, clear taxi via Echo Fox Road, hold short runway 09R for active runway 18. And we have to read this back, taxi via Echo Fox Road, hold short runway 09R for active runway 18, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. So guys, we have to read back whatever instructions we are getting from ATC. Then we have to follow that in pieces. Because if you see taxi via Echo Fox Road, so you are going to start your taxi, you will follow this, you will go first on Echo, then you will go on Fox Road, and after that you have to hold short of runway 09R. Guys, we have already disclosed and discussed about what is hold short line. You can click on above link and go to that video so that you would come to know what is hold short line, because it is very important. So you get all the information in one go, then you follow that in pieces, like you go via Echo Fox Road, then you are going to hold short on runway 09R. As you cannot cross hold short line, you have to take the permission from ATC to cross this active runway. So your call would be now from your side now. Delhi Ground, this is Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, hold short runway 09R, request to cross runway 09R or for the taxi to active runway. So you can say anything and ATC is going to respond you, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, Delhi Ground, traffic on final. So now traffic is on final, what you have to respond guys? Logically, if traffic is on final, you cannot cross the runway. First, you have to give way to the traffic. So you will respond, will hold short runway 09er and give way to aircraft on finals Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. All right. Once you see the traffic has landed, then you are going to call again. Delhi ground, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, landed traffic inside, clear of runway, request to cross runway and further taxi to active runway, guys. Then ATC is going to respond to you, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, clear to cross runway 09er and taxi via Gold Hotel to hold short runway 18. And you are going to read that back. Clear to cross runway 09er, will taxi via Gold Hotel and hold short runway 18, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. So this is the situation, guys. It's not about like traffic only, that can be anything, so that you might be waiting on hold short line before crossing the active runway. So ATC will guide you, you will coordinate with ATC, then you will cross that runway, then you are going to approach your active runway, you are going to hold short on any runway further so that you can follow the takeoff procedure, departure procedure. Later on, we will discuss about each and everything, guys. Okay, so guys, you get another type of question in this taxi kind of thing. Like, let's say your position is a stand and the request is taxi. You will get one line in your question paper. You want to use full length of runway. That's it. So guys, keep it in mind. It means you have to take taxi instructions. And how? Let me give you an example. Delhi ground, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie. As I told you, we have to mention two things while we make call for taxi. One is position, stand and info. So I'm going to use both the things. Delhi ground, Victor Tango Alpha Bravo Charlie, stand 02, will use full length of runway, request taxi info Charlie. So now ATC is going to guide you the way so that you can use full length of runway. And we follow the same procedure like we did in previous call, guys. Whatever ATC is going to tell you, you have to read that back. And you have to follow the instructions in pieces so that, you know, you take one step, then second step, and then accordingly, and whatever is the situation, you have to deal with that. And then finally, you will reach on hold short of runway. All right, guys. So I hope now you have understood about how to take a startup and push back. And we are done with taxi 2 today. So in case of anything, guys, if you have any question, just get back to me. I'm here to help you. All right, guys, take care. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Here you go. Your checklist. Like, subscribe, and share.
Thank you for watching.